Love that exempts no one beloved from loving seized me with pleasure of this man so strongly that, as thou seest, it doth not yet desert me. Love has conducted us unto one death. Kaina waiteth him who quenched our life. These words were borne along from them to us. As soon as I heard those souls tormented, I bowed my face, and so long held it down until the poet said to me, "What thinkest?"